moves have been missed.
She fell flat on my face. It was pure embarrassing.
Physics have been broken.
What the fuck happened there?
The laws of time and space shattered in an instant.
Fucking legs!
Yes, this is entertainment, but the glitches are real. Whoever you are, whatever you do, please don't play this at home.
So first match, Jen versus Matt. Loser does the washing up. Who's your money on, folks? Fire. Jeremy's now hosting. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you for the host, Jeremy. Matt wins. Next up, Wayne Gretzley versus Road Warrior Animal. Who you got? Stranger things have happened. Animal could beat a bear. This has already gone on longer than Jen versus Matt. Wayne Gretzley advances. These are some howlingly bad matches so far. Next up, Rick Minor, David Starr. Who you got your bets on, folks? The Claw! Thank you. So far, mine are really taking it to David Starr. Oh, Starr's busted open. Wait a minute! What the fuck is that? Is that Carlito? Longest match yet, Rick Minor wins. And the best match yet as well. Basically, yeah, I should note that I kept run-ins on for this to make it even more Benny Hill-ish. Next up. Slow it down, kid. Orange Cassidy. This might last a while. Even by Benny Hill standards. I think Carlito may have run in for... Carlito may have run in for David Starr because they're in the same section of the free agents bit. Because it still technically counts as a stable. Who made this Orange Cassidy? I think it's Avengers. I'll double check and tell you now. Yep, it's Avengers Orange Cassidy. Minutes in and we have a one count. Slow it down, kid wins. Which is a very Orange Cassidy finish, to be honest. Next up, Steve Phillips versus Warhorse by request of Dawnbreaker. Let's have a look. And who's your money on? Fight. I've just had a thought. The Senator's on his retirement tour. Imagine if he wins the fucking title. Senator is Senator Phillips, another Fire Pro wrestler, well known and respected within the Fire Pro community. Does his own streams, they're always a lot of fun. Warhorse is one of my favourite independent wrestlers out there right now. Yeah, Senator's in the blue. Wait a minute. That's Lily Faye, who I've not actually finished yet. I hope Warhorse wins it. I hope him or Sugar Dunkerton win it. Yeah. I wasn't supposed to reveal Lily yet because, you know, she's not finished. But yeah, making Lily Faye. This is the longest match yet. Oh my god. And for the first time, Senator Phillips actually wins a match on his retirement tour. Bureaucracy wins again. Next up, The Rock versus Canadian Zeeb. This is kind of Zeeb's debut, actually. It did, yeah. That rock is very good, but that sharpshooter is not. He's never been able to do a good sharpshooter. Holy shit, that was quick. Then again, it's The Rock, so he's probably high rated as fuck. With the lowest rated match I have ever seen, or that I've ever had personally in Fire Pro. Next up, Danhausen versus Shug D. Yeah. I did see the New Day's doing a podcast, yeah. I saw the clip of basically Big E calling out Goldberg. Yeah, them two together would rule. And in comes, I don't know who that is. They're both free agents, so it could be anybody. Dry humping the leg of Danhausen there. And Shug wins. Did look a bit Ricky Orton. And last match of the first round, Keiji Muto versus Yoshihiro Tajiri. Oh, Keiji Muto advances. Yeah, it's all been very short matches so far. Or mostly. Next up, Matt Denton versus Wayne Gretzky. Who do you want to win, people? Pretty even so far. Wayne Gretzky narrowly avoiding a DQ. The claw wins! Wayne Gretzky advances. That damn brain claw. Next up, Rick Minor versus Slow It Down Kid. Real clash of styles here. True, it's an all Canaanite quarterfinal. No, Yeah, quarterfinal. Jay White, but he won't shut up. That's Officer Brightley getting involved in this match for reasons best known to yourself. But anyway, we have a critical. Our first of the tournament. Next up, Steve Phillips versus The Rock. This could go down in history as being the worst tournament in Fire Pro history. That's another one of Senator's dudes. I like that idea. And in comes Was that Scott Taylor? By the way, these two still going. It's not Mandra's. Senator Phillips carrying this tournament. Next up, Shug D versus KG Muto. Match we never thought we'd see. Yeah, he's gone in for business for himself. This one's actually been a fine match. A And Keiji Muto with the win. So, we're at the semi-finals already. Wayne Gritsley versus Rick Minor. So far, Rick really taking it to the bear. But biting off the face. Oh my God! This is the greatest night in the history of our sport. This match has been insane. This is Rick and a bear trying to kill each other. Wayne Gritsley is going to the finals. Wayne Gritsley will take on the winner of Senator Phillips versus Keiji Muto. Handspring elbow right out of the gate by Keiji Muto. And too much damage had been done to Senator Phillips throughout, and it's Keiji Muto with the win. You know what this means. Keiji Muto versus Wayne Gritsley. Are you betting on people? Wayne Gritsley versus wrestling legend Keiji Muto. Let's get to it. Two for Muto, one for Grizzly. Muto is busted open. Wayne Grizzly is the Benny Hill Memorial Champion. Meaning we might need to get some music for Wayne Grizzly. So, we've got our first Benny Hill champion, but there's something else we need to sort out. We're going to have a match, which will be Holly Root Rosie Bonbons Jen Steele So, four people. Four people that our champion, Bastard Denton, has a history with. And the winner will face Denton next week for the title at the Hyper Bowl. Here we go. I've got all the Half-Life games. So how's this for a four-way? And it is elimination rules. And the winner gets Matt next week. You see the blood there that has clearly soaked through the Benny Hill mat. And chat, who have you got for winning this? Two answers for me, so that's two votes for Holyrood. Magic roundabout there. Dropped right on her head. There's that prankster in again from Rosie Bonbons. Who's now going back and forth with Holyrood. Tana Slappy. Into the deadlift German. Ref was out of position. Mulholland Driver, center of the ring. Did not get the job done. Backslide. Oh, other side of the ring, there's a dunk tank. Going for the Mulholland Driver again! Bit of crisscross in there, cover from Holyrood. Bum to the back there from Rosie Bonbons. Breaker of chins. Rude up top. Oh. Another Mulholland Driver! But for reasons best known to himself, Ansoni breaks up the count. Cover! Oh, light hammer! But Ansoni unable to capitalise as quick as he'd like. But still manages to get the pinfall. We're down to three. Super drop kick there from Ansoni. Jen just dropping folk on their heads. Blocks the dragon suplex. And Sonny's gone. Down to Holly Roode and Jen Steele. Well, Matt. Well, Matt. A follow from Gabagulio. Thank you very much for the follow, Gabagulio. So before we end the fire pro portion of tonight's stream, because I'm going to move on to something else, the tradition. But do we... Gritsley versus the Bear. I think you're right. There can only be one. That's what the Highlander said. Forearm from Gritsley. Gritsley, angry about the betrayal from the Bear. I know Highlander said that. Thank you. Also, I think I've sussed out music for Wayne Gretzky. We'll leave that for next time. Oh, beautiful reversal from a giant bear. Vicious strikes from the bear as we come to the end of the first round. What? Airplane spin! And again! Beautiful forearm. And locks in that claw. The one that took it all the way to winning the Benny Hill Memorial Championship. As you see, Gretzky now bust open. Dodging the fire. And Wayne Gretzky, who's already wrestled four high-speed matches, Benny Hill-paced matches this evening. Hear the fierceness of the bears coming out now as we are in the third round. Gretzky wins.
Call you?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
I memorized it.
Oh, great. Beauty.
There we go. That's Wayne Gretzky's music.
Oh, beauty. Okay. Good day and welcome to our single. I'm Bob McKenzie and this is my brother Doug. How's it going, eh? Beauty, eh?
Yeah, I like that.
Okay.
Okay, everyone, this record was my idea.
Get out!
It was.
You're lying.
Keith quotes it here just sort of rid on my coattails.
Why are you doing this? It was our idea together, right?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay.
We agreed to say that, but...
So, I'm going to close this down now.
Decent singing, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's good.
Okay, so good day. Our topic today is music. That's right, because my brother and I are not...
And I'm going to switch over again.